While it's not required to use categories in my course's weighted gradebook, it's very important when setting up a weighted gradebook that you use categories for the individual grade items. If you have a grade item outside of a category in a weighted gradebook, it will skew the grades tremendously. So to create a category in a managed grade area in a gradebook, on the managed grades area, you click the new button and choose category. Give the category a name. We'll choose this one for quizzes. Give it a weight. Next, you have to choose the distribution method. So the first one, manually assign weight to items in a category, don't ever choose that. That's crazy. Second one, distribute weights by points across all items in the category. You'll use this choice if the grade items within the category have different point values. Distribute the weight evenly across all items. You'll use this choice if the grade items within the category have the same point values. So in this particular case with quizzes, I'm going to have all of my quizzes have the same point value. So I'm going to choose distribute weight evenly across all items. Then I'm going to click save and close. I'm going to repeat that process for each category. In this case, this is going to be homeworks. But the homeworks, I'm going to have different point values for each of the homeworks. Of course, I have to put my percent weight in. So I'm going to distribute this weight across all items by points. I'm going to click save and close, and I'm going to choose my last category for my particular gradebook, but you may have other categories. Mine is going to be exams, and that's going to be worth 50%, and it's going to be a midterm and final, which will also be have the same point value. So I'm going to distribute weight evenly across all items, and I'm going to go ahead and click save and close. That's how you create your categories within a weighted gradebook. And then any notes that were up here will disappear as soon as I have my weight equal to 100% for each of the categories.